guys, I'm Komal. Welcome back to my channel. Now, today we're doing the assumptions tag video. This has been trending on YouTube for quite some time and I thought, why not give it a shot? I generally aise trending videos karti nahi hu, but this one genuinely seemed a lot of fun to me. And plus, I'm all about getting to know you guys a little better. And isse mujhe pata chalta ki tum log mere bare mein actually sochte kya ho. So, you guys assume a lot for sure, and I'm gonna pick up a few really nice, quirky, funny, weird ones and answer. So, yeah, I hope you guys understand me a little better after this video. Let's just start. Okay, so let's just start. The first assumption, which one do I pick? Okay, that you don't want to get married ever. Actually, no, I do want to get married now. When I was in school, though, I was completely ballistic about the institution of marriage. In college also, I wasn't completely sure if I want to get married. But now, I think I do want to get married at some point of time. Not anytime soon, of course, but maybe 5 to 6 years down the line. Yeah, I don't mind getting married. But I'm not thriving for it. Matlab, this is not like the ultimate motive, aim of my life. But, you know, in the course of time, if I do find someone who I'm compatible with and who I would like to get old with, I don't mind getting married to that person. So, yep. Okay, now the next assumption is a funny one. I think that you earn a lot of money through YouTube. Well, no, I don't know what you mean by a lot of money, but I earn a decent amount of money. I mean, I earn enough to pay my bills, to pay people who work for me and also lead like a decent lifestyle. But not like I earn nasty amounts of money that I'm super rich and I'm like a millionaire or something like that. No, I'm not. So, yep. Okay. I think you're really grounded. Love you. Best YouTuber. Thank you so much. That's very, very, very sweet of you. I'd like to believe that I'm grounded. Actually, yes, I am super grounded. And all thanks to my parents for making me into this person that I am today. And I don't think there's any other reason for me to not be grounded. No matter what you do in life, no matter how well you do in life, you should always stay connected to the ground, and I plan to keep it this way for the rest of my life. So yeah. Oh, this one is an interesting one. I assume that you want to live a richy rich life somewhere around the beach, maybe in Maldives. Actually, no, I want to live, I don't know how to say this, but I don't want to live outside. I actually want to live in Delhi. Delhi is where my heart lies, so I don't think I would ever want to move out. So yes, I want to live in Delhi. I eventually do want to have my own little house. I don't dream for a big house. I'm just not that kind of person. I in fact want a nice, warm, good-looking, aesthetic-looking house, and I want to share it with a nice companion, you know, someone who I'm compatible with, and I want to make a nice sweet little home with that someone. So yes, I do dream of that, but I don't dream of living a lavish life, living in a lavish home. No, that's not what I dream of. So yeah. You do not like a lot of sweets or chocolates and prefer more greens. Correct. Actually, I hate chocolates. I love, love, love green vegetables. And no, I wasn't like this when I was younger. I used to hate green vegetables. But now that I've moved out of my house, I've realized the importance of ghar ka khana. Now I crave for, you know, all kinds of green vegetables. And no, I don't like chocolates. I've always said this. I've always said this out loud. You were like Poo from K3G. No, actually, not at all. But yeah, I think a few qualities, I think ek do qualities, like the fact that she used to love to dress up, she used to love to look glamorous. Yeah, I would like to take that from her. But no, like she was this one heck of a diva in college and she would treat people like mosquitoes. I'm not like that at all. So I think only the fashion aspect of Poo from K3G, yeah, I think that's the only quality I extract from her. You're a very emotional and a loving person. You enjoy outing with your friends a lot. I am, actually, I am not at all practical. I'm the least practical person you'd find on this planet. I'm very, very emotional. I love, love being around people. I love like my friends, my family. I'm a sucker for, you know, like these few little wonderful relationships that I've built in my life, and I and I like to water them every day. I like to invest in them every day. I think that you're a person who believes in savings. You don't spend a lot of money on clothes, etc. Well, yes, I do believe in savings. I do try and save a lot. And I think I'd like to believe that I don't waste money. Yes, I don't waste money so much. But no, sometimes I do spend a lot of money on clothes. Not all the time, but like maybe once in 3 months. Ho jata hai mujhse kabhi kabhi thoda main overspend kar deti hu. But it's fine, you know, because I feel like clothes and jewelry and accessories and makeup, it's kind of an investment for me because I ultimately use it for producing my own videos, which ultimately fetch me money. So I think it's fine. You're a romantic at heart, absolutely. I'm a die-hard romantic, guys. I love rom-coms, I love romantic movies. I cry watching them all the time. And I believe in happily ever afters. I'm just a mushy person, basically. I'm a very, 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 very mushy person. I'm a mush ball. I love romance. You have a merch or clothing line coming up soon. I wish guys, but not as for yet, but that's the plan, definitely in the coming years. So I promise you that I will make it happen, but not as of now. You're bad at math. Actually, no. I have been, math is this one subject that I've been great at. I used to give tuitions to people when I was in school, when I was in grade 11th, 12th, and also in college first year for extra pocket money. And also, what else? When I was in college, I think I scored like about a 94, and in boards, I think I scored about a 95. You own 1,28,545 pair of earrings. Well, wow, that's very precise. Nay. Unfortunately, I do not own these many earrings, but yes, if your point is that I own a lot of earrings, then you're absolutely right. I have two shelves full of earrings, basically jewelry. I am a big sucker of jewelry. You have anxiety or depression? Love from Bangladesh. Well, lots of love from India. No, I've never been in depression, but yes, you're right. I have had anxiety issues in the past and I have spoken about it. I assume that you do not eat anything or eat very, very little. No, I love eating, but I eat very small meals throughout the day. Like you would never spot me eating one big meal. What I eat is main chutmut bahut poore din khati rehti hu. Like I believe in snacking, so I love eating namkeen and, you know, like one roti, and then after like 2 hours I would like to have another roti, like, you know, rolled with some bhujia and this and that. And then after 3 hours you'll see me munching on some namkeen with chai, and then after 1 hour you'll see me munching on some sprouts or some fruit. So I love eating. I love eating. I think you wear jeans. I think you don't wear jeans. Actually, I love wearing jeans. There was this time in college when I would not wear jeans at all. Like I had zero pair of jeans and I would only wear skirts. But now I think I have about 19 pair of jeans. Yes, please someone come slap me. Straight cut jeans, skinny jeans, all kinds of jeans. You name it and I have it. But my favorite kind has to be bell bottoms and any kind of jeans with a little bit of flare at the bottom. You feel alone sometimes. Don't we all? Yes, I do feel alone sometimes, especially living in this house. Sometimes alone can be a little lonely, I admit, but it's fine. I also love the amount of independence that comes with it and the amount of sense of security that comes with it. Nothing beats that. So all is good. You have a perfect body and you really don't need to work out or diet. Well, I firmly believe that beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder. So thank you so much if you think I have a perfect body. I don't think I have a perfect body, but if you're asking me if I'm happy with the way I look, then yes, I'm extremely happy with the way I look. But I think there is some scope of improvement, definitely. I think I need to build muscle, become more strong. I have zero strength, I'm not at all powerful. I get tired very easily, so no, I don't have a perfect body. You're engaged. What, guys? What? Mujhe to pata hi nahi tha. Matlab, what? I would obviously let you guys know if I'm engaged. Like, it's a big detail of my life and I would never hide it from you guys. Okay, so the day I'm engaged, I'll let you guys know. For now, there's no ring on the finger. you don't like wearing Indian dresses. Hello, what are you saying? Like, I mean, I love Indian fashion. I love fusion. Maine itni sari videos banayi hai sari ke upar. I've done so many ethnic wear videos. How can you say that? I love Indian. You're straightforward and you can be rude sometimes. Well, yes, I can be rude sometimes, but like that's what a couple of my friends think, and my mom also thinks, because I'm too honest as a person. I am. Like, if you ask me something and if I don't like it, I will tell you that I don't like it. But yes, I'm not someone who unnecessarily forces her opinions on other people. Like, if you don't ask me, then I'll keep my mouth shut. But if you ask me for an honest opinion, then I will be honest, which some people do mistake for rudeness. So yeah, but that's okay. I think you've done a keratin treatment on your hair, right? They look really beautiful. Love you. Well, love you too, but no, honey. I have done no keratin treatment on my hair, and I'm glad somebody sent me this question, because so many of you keep asking me and you don't ever believe that this is my real hair. Like, when abhi to maine thode curl kar rakhe hai, but otherwise when I have straight hair, I do have straight hair, you know, but when I'm shooting, sometimes I do tend to straighten them a little more so they look neater. But no keratin treatment required till now, I promise you. Your parents don't allow you to wear these kind of clothes, but you still do so. Actually, no, my parents have no issues with me wearing whatever I want to. If they ever did, then we would have a conversation and I would try and understand their point of view. And if I don't agree with what they think, then I would let them know what I think. And bahut healthy discussion hoga. Me and my parents generally have very healthy discussions. But with my dressing sense and the kind of clothes that I wear, has never been any concern with them. So. And that's it, guys. काफी मजा आया मुझे करके. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you get to know a little bit more about me after this video. But thank you so much for sending me all your cute, super cute assumptions. I wish I could answer all of them, but video बहुत लंबी हो जाती, बहुत boring हो जाती, and I don't want that. But yeah, you know the drill. If you like this video, please go subscribe to my channel. Let's make our family bigger, and never stop basically. And please hit on the bell button, because that's very important. For you to know when I upload a video, so you watch it, call dibs on it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.